The next night, you give your acceptance speech at the Times Man of the Year Award ceremony.
Oh, very good.
I'm going to say your speech.
It's just, thank you, and you sit back down. Man, that was the best speech ever.
Yeah.
I'm going to say you start your speech by saying that, that, that.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay, good.
Leave it open-ended.
Think about it, folks. Everyone has to use the bathroom sometimes. The crowd bursts into applause, and your speech is a tremendous success. Thanks
That's
for reading.
That's right! It's so true!
Thanks for reading.
It's so relatable.